citizens of our great country, Nigeria, this journey began 120 years ago. To mention a very key event, first, as a British protectorate in 1901, and 60 years later, we are now an independent country. In this progress, we have been refined. The fabrics of our conscience have been tempered with. We have spoken silently and been heard in public spaces. Yet, strengthened by our resilience and bonded by the native essence of our cultural values. Hence, we have continued as a country united in one purpose. As time of administration and with the overwhelming support of Nigerians, we have successfully taken this country to a height we desired years back. Firstly, our transport infrastructure is improving. Economic reforms and diversification from oil to agriculture and tourism, provisions of enterprise grants for business owners, also education is in the front burner of deliverables and administration. Our healthcare delivery has shown great improvement in the way we handle the COVID-19 pandemic. We are also taking full responsibility on security and going forward to improve on manpower and technology. The issue of the internet displaced people through threatened ancestral rights is also looking zip. Our number is our strength. Let us take full advantage of our potentials and resist all strange elements from our system. As we celebrate and discover Nigeria after 60 years of independence together, let us remember the integrity and honesty to this great name. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria. God bless us all. Thank you very much.
Buhari is walking for a greater Nigeria. Every eye will see, every eyes have seen the change. Buhari is walking for a greater Nigeria. Every eyes have seen, every eyes have seen the change. He's walking for a better Nigeria. Every eye I've seen, every eye I've seen the change. Buhari is walking for a better time.
Hello. No. I am.
Night and day. Night and day. I traveled the length and breadth of Nigeria through the thick and thin. Through the pain and the rigor, what was I looking for? I was looking for Nigeria. I was looking for the beauty in the glorious nature of Nigeria. The beauty of the people and its culture. Looking for Nigeria. I found Nigeria. It was not easy. A lot of people thought it was a joke. But one thing I'll do first is to give a special thanks to Mr. President. Since this, I'll do what we ask. Mr. President, I owe you a big thank you. It's a cultural event I'm experienced very well. And I'll say thank you. Without you, sir, I could where I am, sir. Thank you. I want to thank my team for the privilege. Even if it was not me, looking for every time I come to you, say, sir, this, you say, bye, go. And tell me that. There's a future for Nigeria, and that traveled 30 states of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, night and day. There were times I thought I was going to be killed, I was going to die, I thought there were going to be several things that happened. But sir, in everything, Nigeria is a great nation. There is hope in this country. Nigeria would be great. We would not give up on Nigeria. And on behalf of every young man out there, I want you to know, sir, the future is bright. There is a future for this country. I want to say a big thank you to my amazing. Is not a day to watch go to Borno. I went everywhere, but no state that was left out of discovering Nigeria. And I want to say a big thank you to my friends. I want to say a big thank you to all the aides, the president, all the ministers, all the governor is able to carry the fire. I really appreciate you. All the governor that supported of the Gombe governor. Midnight. When I got to Gombe, it's pulling through. He opened the door, even at late night, and not all his arrangements. They must stay. Do this, they must. Even though Lagos government body has been super supportive, saying Nigeria is beautiful. There is hope for Nigeria. There is hope for God. Just the photo of the government of a beautiful Nigeria. And it's called the goal that the future of Nigeria is in our hands. And we can make it work. Thereby coming to discover Nigeria.
louder. Now we put our hands together where we are. I don't think we realize how big a deal this is. At 2 p.m. today, Nigerian time, world record in the world today, which we're about to unveil, ladies and gentlemen. It's very, very important that this book has broken a record. It's a culture in Nigeria, and I'm a huge believer in our culture, and I think it's great news that this has been sold to the world in such grand style and grand way. And if nothing else, we must appreciate and celebrate what an amazing feat this is. So wherever you are, once again, please put your hands together for Nigeria, for Bayo, for all of the great things and this great news, and this great feat that has been achieved. We must also continue to support Bayo. You know, he is making all of us very proud. A lot of us who have known him for quite a while are really proud of how well he has carried himself in his duty the last number of years. And we know he's going to continue to make it global for a lot of us people, old people, middle-aged, as far as you are in here today, to come to believe in the beauty that is Nigeria. I see Discover Nigeria, I get quite excited, because I think I have covered Nigeria in my own little way, and it's only that I'm a part of this making occasion. I'm from Ambras. I was born in Edo, Yola, Abuja, Enugu, Duna, and I now work in Lagos. But we have all discovered Nigeria. Wherever, once again, put our hands up for this. It's the moment we are waiting. We're about to unveil. Excellency President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. The energy is being felt. Together, what's happening here as we celebrate Nigeria, it's called. All right, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Once again, a big congratulations, first of all, for this epoch-making occasion. And of course, to the mayor of Obori, who has done Nigeria very, very proud. We can be seated, please. Thank you very much, Mr. President, for doing us the honor today, and we are very grateful and honored. And once again, we celebrate it's been a great event.
Well, thank you very much, Ebuka. We are also happy. We'll borrow you from Big Brother Nigeria in a few minutes. Thank you very much. Thank you. Says this thing, ladies and gentlemen, like Ebuka said, has entered the records 60 square meters, 60 images. We have 60 people here, pages of the book, as we celebrate 60 years. One more time, and Nigeria, can we put our hands together? To invite Bayo Mobori to please come on stage here very quickly, wherever it may be. We need to have a few things. Thank you. Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it is a thing of pride that tonight the landscape is culture and art, but upon it we have built amazing reason to serve the president. Tonight we have every reason to celebrate our dear president, President Buhari Gisefar, has achieved a lot in all sectors of our national life. So Your Excellencies, this president has touched Nigerians, has touched Nigeria. So Nigerians are grateful.